explain this for me, would you?
Huh.
Nice 3D effect. What did you do?
Huh.
Oh god, what's his Twitch name? Captain Jelly. I just copied it to make the. I can see. Did he get like the spikes on the top? From like the bottom of the. Weird. There we go. Damn it. Maybe it's just the Captain Jelly, okay. There we go. Doesn't really have the ability to like look angry, you know? Alright, time to test your rigging. What? This is the it's the most updated one. Thanks. Man, I really gotta get back to live duty. If I ever get crazy enough to add like a live duty like gotcha, like just randomize it, that'll be on there. Here's the schedule for this week. My splash wife turned into a lunch bag. How come I ended early? Wait, Jimmy, you went there? We beat it. We beat the game. There's nothing left. It's over. Clonola 2's done. Cool, more Halloween music. You washed your hair. What? How's this whole thing quiet? What the fuck? Weird. Is Hydro Storm really that good? Damn.
Hydro Storm!
We can point Sperma. It's been 1,000 years since. Yeah. So it's a good song. Yeah, I know what to put on. I forgot the name of the song. I was gonna put on the Neko Arc thing, but I just... Fuck. Alright, take your Sonic.
Spare me, hole!
Anyways. Please tell me that... Oh, thank fuck, it works out of the gate. Yeah, you know what? Here, let's work on next week's schedule right now, so I don't have to think about it later. Next week starts on the 9th. You go to sleep at 7 a.m. Good morning, Spurbus. That's awesome. Yippee! Do I want to bother getting the good end in Silent Hill 1? Probably. We do one of these weekly. I want to watch Wallace and Gromit and the Curse of the Were-Rabbit for Halloween. Watch along. Yeah. I guess we can play more video games. Yeah, I've been waiting for this for a while. It's been like 2 fucking years since I've played World of Horror. We're not gonna play Klonoa Dream Champ Tournament ever again. That's probably next week. The Rogue is sick as hell. Klonoa Volleyball. I'll wait for November for that. I've been waiting for Halloween games. But yeah, no, was it 2020 or 2021? It must have been the 2020 Halloween update, that, you know, the one that was around forever. I 100% of that back in the day, I think. Like, I mean, I didn't get, like, everything with everything. It was 2020. Oh, fuck, dude. Like, 3 years then. Yeah, it started in, like, 2020. Yeah. That was before the game, like... Yeah. There's some pretty good modding support now, as far as I'm aware. Like, custom mysteries and everything. And, like... Yeah. Well, mod in more mermaids. There we go. There's only one mermaid-themed mystery. Bit of a shame, innit? Is that World? Or is that Horror? Oh, wait, no, yeah, horror. No, okay, yeah, that's society. The real horror. Now you spell Rayman too? Yeah. Maybe I should have done that properly. The side character from the Rabbids Games got his spinner? So true! There we go. I know, it's like an 8. Yeah, let's try this. Oh, the greatest horror game of all, Sonic Frontiers. That looks decent, yeah. Rabbits. Yeah, I don't think minions are the fault of rabbits. Like, I think that was just, like, inevitable. Completely unrelated. There we go. Minions. You're not wrong. You wouldn't dare. They came first and were super popular. I think it's like convergent evolution. Like, that's just like, that's just what kids want. Is little fucked up goblins. Oh yeah, it's the weak Clonoa. Give the kids real goblins. Bah! Catch the spell upon ye. Flesh to goblin. What evil. Goblinless children or Rayman 2? So I had a bunch of other, like, spooky Halloween games I was thinking of, and now that I have to write something down, I forgot about, like, all of them. Other than, like, the Silent Hills. Alright, wrong way on the notebook. Write this shit down. The Baroques, the Silent Hills. World of Horror. What the fuck is that? Weird. Left for Dead too. Always write stuff. Yeah, I got a bunch of stuff written down that I forgot about. It didn't work. There's 1 point out. I don't know, what's the current version actually? Let's see. There we go, itch.io. Please don't tell me itch.io is pronounced completely differently. It's 0.9.9 2F3. Okay. Huh. Getting a physical release. Huh. That is cool. Disgusting creatures terrorize a small seaside town. It's gotta be goblins. Okay. You know, I was just looking at something, hold on. I forgot what I was looking at. Oh yeah, Jupiter Hell. Hmm. Maybe I should do that again. Yeah, sure, it's like a Saturday game. I mean, what the horror is? Jupiter Hell, eh. We could just draw. Hmm. I'll save Jupiter Hell for, like, next Saturday. It's kind of a lame schedule. Only, like, one defense. Whatever. Oh wait, shit, no, you've been here before. Ah, thank you for the subscription, Old Man Diabetes. Night of the Wind. Wahoo. Hmm. Yeah, I guess that's a schedule, yeah. I'll think about that one, like, tomorrow. Yeah. Would I put my goblin? Is it? I shouldn't open random files on my computer. It's a bad idea, but this is it. I got kind of far. Before I was like, I need to get some more sleep. Look at this guy, he's epic. He's awesome. You guys like goblins, right? Yeah. Yeah. Couldn't figure out what I was gonna do in the sketches. Cavalier is actually on the Gobtober thing for later. I was trying to draw a horse that looks more like a hippogriff. I wanted to give him, like, one of those helmets, you know? But, like, that just looks too much like a normal knight. I think when Azor.exe. He's fucking goober. Your shitty Homestuck character. Now, here we go. No! Oh. Wait, no, we're good. Sorry, for a sec I thought I did this, and then, like, combined the layers, so, like, some... I had a fucking, like, wrong layer panic attack for a second. Oh, fuck. Horses are hard. So, a guy in Washington all those years ago. Poor fella. Yeah, the position for the head is a little off, though. This isn't Doodles, not yet. We still got this. Hey, look, Spurbus, you're here. Good morning, Megamook. What are you doing here? Oh my god. Gangster schnoz. He's got five fingers, six fingers of this hand. It's a good bit. Yeah. Here you go, there's more Spurbus fan art. All of this is from, like, before the debut or around the debut. It's fucked up, innit? What do you mean? That's a normal thing to ask you, right? Google, show me hand holding shield. How does that work? I'm gonna wing Nanodan. Down on the floor. You're not live. Oh, okay. Why not? Okay. Are you saving the penis for last or something? No? Nano? This is regular Gobtober stuff. Yeah, look at this. Look at this guy. Where is he? Look at this guy, he's going for it. He's doing like a power slide. He's your goblin. Badass. This guy's badass. I ain't doing a Gobtober. Nah, I'm just drawing goblins every day. Look at this guy, he's badass. Look at him. Fucking look at him. There you go, and this is before the groove. This is about when I'm getting into the groove. This is before the groove. This shitty goblin was it. He's at a different resolution even. Oops. He's casting testicular torsion. This is like, you know what, maybe I'll draw a goblin. I'm gonna draw a goblin. How far back? October 1st? What do you mean? These goblins have rocked. Yeah. Anyways, I've been trying to learn perspective or something. Looks like you had fun drawing teeth. Why is your eye right even going? Might be too close to the, yeah. Probably about there. Pause. No. Alright. But yeah, no, I had fun drawing goblins. Goblins are funny. You could win a zombie kill. I showed you my gob sword. Please respond. So true. From bed, what's up, gamer? You apparently. What do you mean? Huh? No, it's just like. What's with the highly detailed eyes? It's a bit scary. You just get like a photograph of eyeballs and put them in. It's awesome. I haven't seen this one yet, nah. Anyways, I'm completely behind on the not safe for work Gobtober schedule. You undetailed the eyes. Understandable. How many days behind? Well, today is the 7th, so I'm 1 day behind on this. We're like 4 days behind on the goblin titties. Anyone capable of the pressure buttons? Fuck. You're right. Give me a sec. Hold on, Mom. I'm busy playing with my goblins. You failed it 1 day in. Yeah, but I'm not you. I got no. Listen, that was low hanging fruit. But I gotta draw more goblins with the honkers out, okay? You'll understand. No. No. No, dude. More honkers with the goblins out. Like clown girls? I see. Noted. Yeah, sure. I got one cloth bug. Let me press my Pokemon sleep buttons then. Sorry, I was going goblin mode. The hand's a little small compared to the other. I'm beginning to hate perspective. Yeah, no, that ain't right. It should be like down there. That elbow's wrong. Maybe even further down. Cool. All my homies hate perspective. So it's angry to be changed a bit, so it doesn't seem so concerningly close to the god conk. Nah. Yeah, it's like you flip the canvas constantly. All my homies love Gobconk, yeah. That hand still feels really weak. Fuck. Oh shit. Hey, babe, check it out. You what? Bank. No. Nice, I see. It's a very gene-coded image. There you go. Gene, go live right now so I can... Nah. I might start working on the next goblin today, though. I get this right. Oh yeah, oh that's bad. Look at that. Look at that. It's pointing out. When the perspective should have it pointing in. Get fucked. I hate perspective, yarr. Is it actually double XP on BattleBit? Does BattleBit have Scream Fortress too? They had double XP weekend. You know, I feel fine. I don't have the space to download it on my computer anyways. Actually, I kind of made like the perspective point like right there, which doesn't work, I don't think. Maybe it does, but like... Like, that's the perfect spot for the sword. That's awesome. You have to make sure that the goblin nose is, like, poking out a little for the perspective. It's all about them silhouettes, baby. Before you ask, no, I can't think of anything better than the Sonic soundtrack to play in the background still. Yeah. You know what? Not Mario Galaxy. Here we go. All the females are short stacks. Here we go. Here, this is like one of the first goblins I think about when you say female goblin. Whoa. Look at this impressive specimen. Marvelous toad. Sex. Hot. Hey, hold on. Like twice because the perspective is spoiled. The final addition to this drawing will be just wait. Man, I'm not putting the gobcock. Sorry, I missed that message because Zoomikev's message. Frog on head. But yeah. Anyways. Seen enough mad auntie. Gawk. Huh. What do you mean, bulge fiend? What did Nano do? Now this is music. This doesn't work too well, hold on. He likes drawing on his friends when he doodles. Hey, wait a minute. Hold on. He's the one who's all his friends got. And he likes to shoot his Glock. And he don't know what it means. There we go. I don't have to, like, draw a nose from beneath. How do I go about doing that? Under nose. It's like under boob, but under night in birth. What he sees versus what he sees. I just thought it'd be really funny if a goblin was, like, really tall due to perspective. Because you don't, like, when do you ever see a goblin at, like, this angle? Other than in your Japanese comics. Goes hard. So true. Whose POV is this image? Your mom's? Behind the scenes, you thought the one comma? Over in the United States of English, we call that an extra panel. I didn't press my Pokemon sleep buttons. John Souls. Check this out, Skemp by my favorite artist. Okay, there's no cock out. This cloth. Cloth if he real. Took a sec to load. Bloggers. check this out, babe. It's not a Rotom vibrator. That's awesome. The Luigi vibrator. Yeah, I hate perspective. Sorry, boys. There we go. This monkey rap. Donkey Kong is the leader of the bunch. You know him well. He's finally back to kick some tail. Des Moines Crazy Frog fan 2006. So true. Why is everyone horny? Donkey Kong is here. This guy's got that, so this guy do chicken shake it's up to her food. Like 5 AM. She's quick and nimble when she needs to. Yeah, 3:22. That's normal. If you choose or you not choose wrong, let's get the right blue card. Yeah, we're using the red color. Need a reason. Has no grace. This Kong has a funny face. He can handstand when he needs to and stretch his arms out just for you. Inflating himself just like a balloon. Looks better over there. Z Kong just sings this tune. Dude, what is that? That's awesome. That's a lot of bees. I don't know who that character on the right is. Perspective is crazy good. Thank you for not being like, oh, nice cock perspective. This song's so fucking cool. Couldn't say hell of a guy, I forgot. Hell of a boss hadn't come out yet. Oh, nuts, peanuts, pineapple smells, grapes, melons, oranges, and coconut shells. Nice nose hair perspective, thanks. Could be worse. Man. Two months of incest editing. At least I assume that's the one you're talking about. And I finish pressing my Pokemon buttons. Not gonna make it. How long till I do Gobblinaut for Magic the Gathering? I don't think I'm gonna be at that level before Magic the Gathering just shuts down. You know? I hate Wizards of the Coast. You know how it goes. You know how you feel about Warframe? What's the fail state for Pokemon Sleep? You don't min max hard enough? I don't know. Stop sleeping. Wait a minute, hold on. You fall from bed. Oh yeah, totally. Like a biblical fall from grace. The subsurface scattering on a guy would look like asking for a friend. His name Neroli? Never paid attention. Huh. Like, I just skipped through, like, all the dialogue possible with that bastard. Exactly, I'm gonna do the legs. He doesn't have any warts on his nose. There we go. Now he's infinitely more goblin-like. See, it's the small details that matter. There we go. Lines go hard. Yeah, it's an easy way to make something look a little better. Like line thickness for free. Inside Dead Adventure starting gear.
goblin wires.
It's fun making it look messy, though. Sorry, I'm still looking at this image. Every time I tap it, okay, yeah.
Sketchy Namakon.
Fist fight a goblin, get killed or die. Mario Galaxy B. Ribbon B. Beedrill. Yeah, where's Vespa Queen? I don't know what this is. Is this a Pokemon trainer? I know this is the thing from Darkstalkers. The Queen Bee or whatever. Leech? Huh. Oh.
Google, show me Izumakyo. What it.
Okay, she's just like B style. Huh. Huh. See him on draw pile? Huh. It's a draw pile. Oh, that's that. Okay. So I clicked on it. I clicked on his Twitter account and I saw a second picture has a foot. I'm scared. Oh, wow. This guy's awesome. Oh, nice. That's the Gardevoir line. Please continue stalking people, Jimmy. Here we go. Motivated.
Rats probably found your profile. Oh, damn. Good luck.
Oh. You cheated? Oh.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I guess if you're posting like all of your art there that you don't post on the other, you just like pin eye that shit.
That ain't it.
There we go. Oh. Linking the Twitter so you can see is a fiend. She's shaking with anger. Double lines are a little silly. Gablin. Me when I'm gablin. No, mine gablin. Yeah, you have it. Zuma kills your streamer of choice.
What?
Oh yeah, the Rodan vibrator. Very cool art. Nice Cocktober. It's our Cocktober prompts list. Asking for a friend. Sure, there we go. Now, there. Goblin _ I gotta put this shit in documents. There we go. Oh yeah, night. There. Alright, who's, think a little bit about the next one. It's the who's John Gobtober? Here we go. AV art. Ah, here we go. Mind Goblin is not the one, but today. Ooh, Necromancer. I've got a really good idea for this. He's got to be laughing, and then when I post it on Twitter, I can say he's thinking about the word boner because he's a necromancer and he's making skeletons. It'll be awesome. Who was asking about cleric last time? Oh yeah, I should export this as... really save as... the creator file. Just as a treat. Goblin. No, goblin underscore knight. There we go. Alright. I gotta, like, a little bit more. Damn it. There we go. Alright. Who's ready for live Twitter usage? Hold on.
He's going goblin mode.
Oh, yeah, that's what I thought. Do not isolate active group. Oh my god, he's badass. entire selection. There we go. Just slight color correction. It's barely even noticeable. It's not really, like, noticeable at all.
Thanks for the retweets.
Pain. Oh yeah, I was gonna go like this. Like that. And then go like this. I could, like, actually color the whole thing. I love goblins. Eh, fuck it. Do Devil Trigger as well. The Muscle Alice? I like the lobster one a lot. Put an Azumi Kill reference in. Wait, what? Goblin gnomes. Goblins are funny. Now hold on. Nah, this is cooler like this. No, it's just... that guy from that one game? And fucking.
Yeah, this is awesome. Yeah, this is epic. It's the Blowjob Brothers. Wait, what?
This is awesome. There we go.
We gotta post it.
Tried to make the arms cross. Oh, it's that Blowjob Brothers pick.
Here we go.
I can't think of anything funny to say about the night.
Hero would be a good art streamer.
You lead.
Why? Why are you doing it to him?
Go live now.
Stream. Go live. There you go.
Sure, he hates vegetables. He's thinking about vegetables.
Is it the Blowjob Brothers pick?
Bionicles, huh? Based.
Oh, shit, how's your wrong picture? Delete that.
I don't think that was the wrong picture, Luigi.
You thought that was AI generated? You could use the AI to generate sexy bionicles, holy shit. No fucking way.
Oh, yeah, I see. That's why that, yeah.
Whose theme is this?
Oh, V.
Da-da-da.
Why'd you do it? Alright, let's get up the queue. Subhuman? No. Our next request is from 3 months ago by Mimic Chest. Mint at a dispensary getting her weed and telling the cashier,
"Thanks, Sophie."
That's today's gab. Necromancer. I think I can finish this, and if you remind me, I'll do like a sketch of the pose. I've been having fun doing the sketches of the poses, which gets kind of neat. Less work. The music is good, yeah. Yeah, maybe we could finish the whole goblin. And then I can go to bed, maybe before I go to bed, work on the goblin hole. Michigan Report from Hell, is that from the same guy as, like, Orbo's Odyssey? Or is it a different one? Or is that, like, Nowhere Misery or something? Oh, no, Michigan Report from Hell is the Suda 51. They got Altoona Pizza. Is that game good? Is it too close to home? Yeah, maybe I'll play Zelda 2 someday. Yeah, I should play Zelda 1. Oh yeah, we're gonna go a whole fucking month without Zelda on the schedule. It's gonna be weird. Marijuana poisoning. Blue stinger. Pennsylvania, innit? Oh, is that a fun game, really? Huh. How long is it? Maybe I'll squeeze that into the schedule. I'll do one Silent Hill per year. She's buying one lead. That's what it looks like, right? So true.
top 15 marijuana leaves. Number 15, Mint Castella marijuana leaf. The last thing you want your dog to get into is your marijuana. But as it turns out, it might just be what you get. See, one eye drooping down to their cheek, and they're like, yeah, that makes sense.
I didn't do that on purpose, I'm just drawing poorly. It's just one of the effects of marijuana poisoning. There's the Timberlands. Is that just a video of, like, a rapper, like a nu metal rapper or whatever, really high, like Fred Durst?
Don't buy weed from the gas station.
Let's see.
Google, show me Snoop Dogg.
Oh yeah, I can put the cloth art on here and it... Oh, it's not that big. Femboy hypnosis.
Fucking sick.
Hey, wait a minute. Shirt pad and this funny cloth. Yeah, look at this shit. How far along in the art do you need to be to do this shit? It's sick as fuck. Put the colors in the hair. Not that far. Oh. Oh yeah, I was gonna look up Snoop Dogg. Yeah, it's Snoop Dogg. Sure. If I was Snoop Dogg, I think I'd be mad at saying that. There we go.
Paper Bags Pro Skater 2. The soundtrack is entirely Fuck Bees parodies.
Our next request is from 3 months ago by Ratty.
Bumblebee Monster Girl original character.
I don't know what I could do to improve this.
Fuck bees. Tip the fuck bees. Give it boobs.
So-called free thinkers. Not like, I mean, it's not like I'm not gonna do that. We gotta do like insect arms a little bit. We don't have to, but we're gonna. I'm thinking. I almost said using that think pan. It's a fuck you, the Homestuck reference. Maybe Gobtober is doing more damage than I thought. Zero days. You're not wrong. Oh yeah. I didn't start rereading Homestuck or rereading Hunter Hunter or anything like that. The other day, I was making spaghetti and I was like, I need, you know, let me go in my room, grab my phone or something. I was like, you know what? I picked up a fucking book on my shelf. Like some like Terry Pratchett books that I've just had like sitting there. It's good. Started reading more. Yeah, Terry Pratchett's fucking sick, dude. It's great. Lacey, like, who the fuck? Yeah, Jimmy, you'd like him. You like books. Who the fuck? We'll make an analogy or whatever, like, of a, like, sorry, a visual metaphor of slicing moonlight like salami. It's awesome. Pulp author. Huh. Really? Pulp fiction writers. Inexpensive fiction magazines are published, etc., etc. Is Terry Pratchett on the official Wikipedia list? No. Die. 3DS and Wii U online thing's gone soon. Pokemon Jail is becoming Pokemon fucking, like... I'm not gonna say Pokemon Auschwitz. Yeah. Good line, Zero Ultima 6. Yeah, he died a while ago. bit of a shame.
'15 was 20 years ago. Really, fucking 2015. Well, shit.
I didn't realize. Are there actually 6,000 Pokemon? Oh, fuck. Bumblebee girl. Monster girl, original character.
'15 was 9 years ago. See, now I know you're lying.
This book Pokemon. Anomaly Auschwitz in Minecraft. Excuse me?
And I gotta read books again. It's been a while, because it's good. Good for you.
I read Redwall back in the day. Explains a lot, and I can remember, like, almost nothing.
I love bees.
And that arm's like too far to the side.
Bag? Don't worry, it's fine.
Which gets me for this, I'm gonna be very disappointed.
Really?
No.
Really? Really? I guarantee you, there's no fucking way. Only because I reported you. No fucking way. That's well within the bounds.
And it is all race, yeah.
Oh yeah, Mario Wonder's coming up, damn.
Is your honey. Elephant furry game. Yeah, you have it, Kambeshi.
Yeah,
I guess there hasn't been too much daisy recognition. I never considered that. There we go. This is more tame than like the majority of images on this website. When Mario got big and round, an elephant was super embarrassed about it. That'd be pretty funny, honestly. Our next request is from 3 months ago by Papado Games. Link rapid fire punching Senator Ganon's chest for no damage.
So true.
Right in punching Armstrong. Oh. Wow. Hey, wait a minute. Huh. I found John Clonella's blog. I didn't even realize I opened up this tab. Oh, that's a lot of stuff. Do they have the up-res of all the gallery images? What's the Nintendo Power stuff? Oh my god, this guy's a fucking Clonoa fiend. Ah, whatever. I'm not actually gonna look that hard. Anyways. Google, show me Ganon. Yeah. Yeah, I've really been thinking about bothering. There you go, Weeaboo Ganondorf. With his fucking top knot. But yeah, Ocarina of Time randomizer sounds like a lot of fun. I've spent a non-zero amount of time watching, so I just fucking sick with that brushwork. Watching, like, ZFG randomizer VODs. Like, whenever I'm working on those Gobtober goblins that's playing in the background. That's awesome. Yeah, just put the brush right there. Say fuck it. Man. Randomizers can be fun. What do you mean? What are you talking about? Hollow Knight randomizer. Delicious. That's been so long. Ocarina of Time, Majora's Mask, Multi-World. Nah, probably just Ocarina of Time. Definitely not no logic. OT, a Link to the Past multiplayer. Huh. Sounds a little silly. But yeah, like entrance randomizer? No. I'm good. Anything along those lines is too much. Lazy. What, the entrance randomizer part? Like, that's just a lot of extra time. Like, full on, like, randomize everything. Like, max randomizer settings, not like, no logic, but like, Hollow Knight, like, all the lore tablets are also in the pool, etc. Like, that's good. That's a lot of fun.
Yeah, it's about what he looks like. Yeah.
He's got his gem. There we go.
But yeah, no, like, I don't want to learn speedrun. Like, I'm not gonna do a fucking shade skip to get one or two checks. I don't want that to be required by my randomizer. Frame perfect air dashes. Like, I played enough Klonoa. I'm good.
Senator Ganon. Give him the tie. The chest.
Now, so you will put me through this.
I don't like.
You know it's Link because he's got the sword and the shield on his back.
Yeah.
A sword that seals the darkness. Shatter so easily under my power.
Or whatever he says.
Thank you, mate, Mercer.
There we go.
Sure.
You know what? That's all you get. My next request is from 3 months ago by Rizul. Ratty. Can you draw V Mario, but she's the cat?
Okay. What the fuck?
Why is that the first image result? There's like no image results, but like that shows up like... What the fuck?
Ron Perlman, okay.
So true?
Dancing. Stupid. Brain damaged bit.
Bad fuck.
No.
Obese.
Like.
Yeah.
But yeah, welcome back. Any bangers? Woman.
You were here for the goblin, weren't you? Isn't that crazy, right?
You caught the goblin? Ow!
He's strong.
Any stinkers?
You.
What? I can make service. Sleep tight, don't let the pigs bite. Don't let the goblins catch you. Penguin. It's robustly frowning.
Mario!
I was just drawing like a penguin rolling on a fucking keyboard. It'll be awesome. There we go. This image is ready approved. An extra quest is from 3 months ago by Gail Stratus.
Best Stocks VT debut.
Ugh. Yeah, I'm gonna remove me. Oh my god.
What the fuck is that?
I'm gonna go get up, get some water, stretch and all that fun stuff. Hey Mario, look at this. He's epic. Alright, I'll be right back.
There we go. I'm back. Bestox VT debut.
How do we go about this?
So true.
Google, show me Neko Arc.
I can't remember the name of the song still.
Shrek song list.
Sorry, I really want to hear it one more time.
Wait, what? One of the songs is literally called What Kind of Quest?
Wait, what? Frown. What's Shrek's most famous line? What are you doing in my swamp? Oh yeah, no, that's a good one. There. Wait, what? Is it Shrek 2 then?
Shrek in the swamp karaoke dance party.
So true. Yeah, what the fuck?
That is Shrek to fuck. I'm not gonna put that on.
Is that one where Donkey sings about dragon's ass? Yeah, I think that's it.
That's what you're thinking of.
Love to know the exact number of people that got by by dragon from Shrek. You know?
I think that's contributed to the DeviantArt problem.
Them or something.
No. The anime is directly responsible for this. Directors, writers. Whoever said the donkey should have children with the dragon.
There we go. Bam.
Our next request is from 3 months ago by Jack00. Jimmy Mapp eating a big burger.
So true.
Really big burger. Really small, Jimmy. Like that. There we go. It's nice to see wide, large burgers, you know? I still can't believe the idea of making like a... Oh yeah, to make the world's biggest burger, and it's like really, really tall. Like, our menu has like the biggest burger in town. And it's just like a foot tall. But regular burger width, it's like useless. Bullshit. Why? This fucking monster. What if burgers are restaurants that are fucking huge and only half of them wants to reheat a burger? That's a good point. I've ordered burgers that were huge, that were wide, and they had the whole thing, and it was great. It was awesome. Jimmy's a giant, how big is that burger? It's a big burger. As per request. Our next request is from 3 months ago by 3Birdie. Jimmy Mac, tofu to finish the fries and shake.
He's a big guy.
Well, yeah. Fucked up little Jimmy. Like this. Burger, aren't you? Apparently congee burger is a thing. What the fuck is this? This is the shitty AI generated prompt that someone put on Redbubble. What? What it looks like. I can't tell what's going on. It's like one of those you have in a stroke images. And I don't think burger has a congee. Sandwich. Oh, damn it. whatever. He's got enough space to fit multiple characters. There we go.
Earthbound.
Baga. Yeah, you know that's better. Hamburger. Oh yeah, I gotta do a fries and shake. This is fucked up. There we go. Request is from 3 months ago by Faye Channel. Image link this, but as Patrick saves the kids, the other characters are Fumo, Moriko, Morika, and a Jaggy from Monster Hunter. Only Moriko is crying, everyone else is super happy. Oh, okay, cool. Fucking cool cat. Did the cool cat guy get got for something? Ultimate male sex icon Derek Savage. That's cool cat. Okay. What is that music? This is Melee. This is from Mother. He's on the 420 awards. Wait, what? I thought cool cat was against drugs. What do you mean, Nicolas Cage? What? Hosted by Derek Savage. Huh? I was reading about the 5th annual 420 awards. I'm just experiencing just a shock, you know. Oh, your smoke alarm was going. Oh, your carbon dioxide alarm is going. Sorry, monoxide. There we go. All right. Roommate made pizza. Oh. So she said, what's the problem, good morning, 3:30. Show me Patrick. Me
time I think about it, can't stop thinking about it.
How much longer it shows me Patrick. There we go. Can't wait for these to get DMCA. Totally with it. Thank you, Neko Arc. DMCA 2. I gotta put that fucking text. I'm writing down DMC 2 right now. It's on the list. Yeah, we could do the Lucia campaign in like one stream too. There we go. Yeah, I wish I'd like downloaded the original stream too. You know? I only have the high quality version, and not the high quality version. You know? God, that's a fucking video game and a half. Yeah, no, like the actual, like. Yeah. The DMC2 incident. That was 9 months ago. Oh, probably like nearly a year ago at this point. That was around Halloween. Like, I kept on doing, like, backflips with Dante. I was like, this is awesome. Oh, yeah, you guys can't see this shit. what a shame. DMC 2 is awesome. Hey, what is this? Look at Jimmy go. What the? It's a Klonoa. Klonoa mixed with an Eevee. Are we gonna have room to draw the rest of the characters? It's Patrick. From Motico. Patrick saves the kids. Yeah, you have it. Oh, Monica, Fumo, and a Jaggy from Monster Hunter. Patrick from Streets. Water without any ice. We'll cross that bridge when we come to it. Get it. Apparently not understanding moot core is very moot core. Kinda fucked up if you think about it. It's ruined. It's moot core right there.
Yeah, and?
You think,
Dude, you can't, like, write your own autobiography. Well, I mean, you can't write your own, like, non-autobiography. You know what I mean? You don't get to determine what's mukkuko and what's not. My reaction to this information. This is just this bit in chat. Show me Jaggy Monster Hunter.
So she said, what's the problem, baby? What's the problem? I don't know. Well, maybe I'm in love, love. Think about it every time I think about it. Can't stop thinking about it. How much longer will it take to cure this?
What do you mean? It's like a self-diagnosis, it's not how it works.
Love makes me wanna turn around and face me, but I don't know nothing about love. Oh, come, turn a little faster.
There we go.
Come, the world will follow after. Come, because everybody's after love.
The fuck's a Morika? Oh my god. I'm scared.
Well, baby, I surrender to the strawberry ice cream. Never, ever ender all this love.
Made bad at would be mad Coomer bait. Can't blame you. You know this art? Don't tell me you both have, like, massive cocks right under the border of the screen. No. No. All the recognizable bat art that I've seen. not good in that department. That's all I'll say. Shout out to Boonie Rapuni. He didn't draw it. I don't think.
Yourself inside her love. I'm in love.
There we go.
You drew it.
Oh.
Cock at it when it's Cocktober. Go for it.
don't do that.
Yeah.
Whatever differences does Morika have?
No metal isn't McCoy!
Four more. Here at the low. One of these is you, I think. And here was your fault. Maybe it was Ratty's fault. Probably this one. Next request is from 3 months ago by Jack00. Tsukino from Monster Hunter Stories 2. Eating a large burger. Hurry. Point to Jack. When I look up Nanachi eating a burger, it's all the Nanachi eating a burger images, but they're posted on Facebook. Like, is there a reason for that?
Baggy, time is running out.
No! I so much to look for! No.
Snail girl OC. You ought to make a snail OC when there's the snail ladies in Bloodborne.
request!
Maybe this cat can has cheeseburger.
Something wrong? Good morning, Fate Channel. You fucked up.
Patrick saves the kids.
Ah. we go. Snail Woman from Bloodborne. One of them falls from the sky and just fucking dies.
Yippee!
This purpose is gonna smash the snail. No, not like that. Hold on. Well, yes. Hell yeah, brother. You went hardcore hunter? French. Pretty much did one line a day. I mean, I got goblins to draw. Speaking of goblin. Wait, is this 512 by 512? No. I'm gonna start today's garb now. Oh yeah, we're garbing it up. Let me just pick the color. There we go. Nice.
Shrugs. Wahoo.
Yo, what? Dog mom. Anyways, there's the goblin, I forgot. It's Necromancer, yeah. God, look at this sick fucking goblin.
He's so cool.
Anyway.
Are you low?
Cool cat saves the drugs. Nah, this necromancer guy, he's gotta be, like, laughing. Like, insane. That gnotlet is so cool. Like, Can we get, like, a fisheye lens effect going? Probably not that easily. This doesn't work too well. No.
Shinji sitting.
No. This is why I do it off stream, so I don't have to worry about saying stuff while I think. He's like holding a skull up to the camera.
Hmm.
doing the fucking link item get post? Shit. Yeah, they did it. The party spinner sound. I'll keep this, sitting around. I think you're the right tool. Crash Team Racing, CTV. Art Mania. Who am I? Runzai Gigan. Look, it's Gobtober. Look at this guy, he's awesome. Is Nitro Fuel? How good is Crash Team Racing? They're doing today's Gobtober, at least sketching it. A little bit of necromancy. It's the Melee soundtrack. Flat Zone. Super Smash Bros. Melee for the Wii. I mean, I didn't win Sajic Briola. I guess Nitro... I assume Nitro Fueled is like the newer one, right? Guy's still live and racing. Wait, what? He's still streaming right now.
Wait, what?
Huh. Whoa. He's the biggest racer I've seen. I may have to hold it and then my racist card. Isn't one of them like...
Someone more racist than me. None of I have anything to say about it.
Yeah, whatever. Wait about the details later. We need the laughing skeleton. It's a treat. Pretty poor sketch. Arceal Adore. Welcome to a little bit of Gobtober as a treat. I like the idea of having to look two separate directions.
Like he's going insane.
There we go. Wait, thank you for the subscription. Hey, check this out. Goblin. Wrong tab. My second birthday. Dream birthday plateau. Cover up this whole dude with the roads. Very poor substitute for a hand. Like a skeleton hand for a wand or something. Maybe he just has a skeleton hand. Something along these lines could be fun. Idea that the skull's like the focal point of the drawing. Then we gotta get his face in. Jack 00. The goblining around. You're addicted to AI image generation. It's like art gacha. Just be grateful you're not addicted to like AI text generation or erotic literature. Wish. Gotcha. Ooh, what if he's doing like Gotta do a little bit of this. Like that. There we go. Generate raccoon dog huge balls.
God, I wish. That'd be awesome.
So true. Along these lines. What if he's going like this? He's just laughing. You know?
A necromancer wear. It'd be a shame if someone slayed it.
Not really, this guy's fucked up. He deserves it.
Probably an animal skull.
The Suika game. Explain. Suika these nuts. Is that it?
Yeah, your mom was there.
That would like hack my account and then post it. Oh, that thing. I saw VTuber playing this and then like saying something completely unrelated to the game.
The fruit game.
Yeah, I guess so.
He's like pulling his own eye down because he's going insane.
I don't feel like the perspective is pushed enough.
Going really crazy.
Hmm. Okay. I don't remember how to draw skulls entirely. There's a fish eye filter.
Fringe.
He's having a good time, I guess. Time for your daily Majora's Mask randomizer session.
No.
Kind of an angle? Still like this idea. I love perspective. This is awesome. Just draw a selfie stick.
So true.
That would be cool. Down along these lines. But instead... Push my skull. Like the skull is open. And he's got his ear next to it instead. But he's still going, like... There we go. There we are. Something along these lines. Now that's some necromancy shit.
We're smoking that necromancy Scooby-Doo.
I can't jack Gluffalo. It doesn't work like that. Yeah, and the skull is saying boner. Now how do we draw the rest of the goblin? Where does he go?
It's Jones.
He would say boner. Hana and Hex and Angel having afternoon tea. Oh boy. I love Kana from
Mr. Place to Zero.
What if the angle is so extreme, it's like he's like backwards. He's got fucked up anime camera angle syndrome. Cause he's fucked up. There's his hood. I'll have to think about it later. I'll sleep on it, you know? I really like the idea of making the camera angle extremely fucked up. But like,
that's difficult, isn't it?
What the fuck is that? yeah. What the fuck is that? Yeah, look at the goblin one more time, he's cool. Yeah, but yeah, anyways. I'm gonna go finish some of those goblins with their titties out or whatever. And eat dinner and go to bed. I'm waiting for the advertisements to end. Is Mint quoting Dracula Flow right now? Anyways, see you tomorrow with the... yeah, Dusk. This is the next week's schedule for the most part. Anyways. Yeah, thank you for watching. I can't wait for the doodle queue to hit 4 months. Yippee. Gonna go roam around. I love Dracula for raid message. And then whatever emote you have, the most judgmental one that you can post. See you tomorrow. Thanks for watching.